Contemporary music is the thing. Because in a contemporary song, it's very hard to follow the melody line anywhere. And if you don't, nobody's going to be very much the wiser, except the composer. And the chances are he won't notice either. Because in a contemporary song,